Here I can see all the Power Platform environment that I have administrative access to. I can search the environment that I want to enable Fabric Link. I'm looking for Contoso environment. I can see the environment here. I click on the hyperlink and I'm presented with the detailed piece of the environment. If the Power Platform environment is linked with finance and operation applications, you'll notice the finance and operations URL populated. All the Microsoft managed finance and operation environment that are deployed using lifecycle services already integrated with Power Platform environment. To find the link Power Platform environment, head to lifecycle services, environment detail page, and look at the Power Platform integration section, and here you'll find the link Power Platform environment name. To set up the link to Microsoft Fabric, as an admin, I'll go to head to make.powerplatform.com and select the Contoso environment, which I just searched on the admin portal. I selected the Contoso environment. To enable the link to Fabric, I head to tables, click on analyze, link to Microsoft Fabric. This is where I presented with a wizard experience, which is going to validate my access to Power BI and Fabric capacity. Once that is validated, it's going to prompt me to create a connection with Microsoft Fabric. Now establish a connections between my Dataverse and Microsoft Fabric. Once that is done, I'll be presented with the Fabric workspace. I'm going to create a new workspace and click next. At this step, Link to Fabric is creating a workspace and lakehouse in Fabric creating shortcut to one lake, and then it's going to initialize the table for the first time. To monitor the progress of table initializations and add new tables to Link to Fabric, I can go to Azure Synapse Link and select Microsoft One Lake option here. Here, I can see all the Dataverse tables that are active are initializing. To add any new tables, I can click Manage Table. Here. Add Dataverse table or Finance and Operations tables. And click Save. I can click Refresh Fabric Tables to refresh the metadata from Dataverse to Fabric. To navigate to Microsoft Fabric workspace, I can click on View in Microsoft Fabric, and that will open the Fabric workspace. Now I'm inside Microsoft Fabric workspace and lakehouse that is created by Dataverse Link to Fabric feature. In the table sections of the lakehouse, I can notice account table, that is Dataverse tables created as a shortcut. Can also see finance and operations tables such as customer group, cust table, DIR party table. To explore the data in Spark, I can right click on the tables and open the tables in an existing or new notebook. Let's try a new notebook. A new notebook is going to get created and right away presented to me to explore the data from the tables which I just selected. The notebook is loading. The cell automatically will have the tables and sample scripts created. Run the cell and immediately the Spark polls get triggered and execute and display the record. As a data engineer, if I'm more inclined toward T-SQL, I can switch to SQL Analytics Endpoint View, and in the Microsoft Fabric SQL Endpoint Explorer View, and click on the tables, load new query in the browser itself and run the query to see the result. I can also click on the settings and copy the SQL connection string. With the Fabric SQL endpoint connection string, I can use tools like SQL Server Management Studio to connect to SQL database and write T-SQL queries to read data from Lakehouse just like any other SQL Server database. I can also join tables and create views to produce a simpler self-service data model as a star schema. to help business analysts easily understand the data model and build Power BI reports and dashboard. Now, as a business analyst, I can open Power BI desktop, go to Microsoft OneLake, connect to Lakehouse, select the Lakehouse, and connect to SQL endpoints, load views, define relationship, and DAX measures, define calculations. Finally, I can use Copilot in Power BI Desktop to suggest the report, and publish the report to Microsoft Fabric Workspace.